Hello?
Yeah, I have your order, the $25.
Oh shit, I forgot about that. Can you give me a second?
No seconds, that $25. You paying cash or card? I have your order.
Dude, calm down.
No, you don't tell me calm down. You come in and get your order, man.
Wait, I forgot my order. Can I just order again?
Motherfucker, you're playing games with me. You come and get your order right now.
I changed my mind. I want a different order. Let me get two orders of fried chicken biscuit with the gravy on the side and three egg rolls.
You want duck sauce, soy sauce, or what?
Duck sauce? You don't have American sauce, like ketchup or mustard?
Well, you mean mustard. You can't put mustard on an egg roll.
Why not? Who the hell eats duck sauce? No offense. I need like real condiments.
You're racist. You're discriminating my sauce. Stop discriminating my sauce.
Dude, chill out. I'm not racist. I just hate duck sauce.
Nah, you're racist. You're discriminating my sauce. I'm calling the chain wall police.
No, don't call the police. I just want my order.
I give you the order, but you bad, man. You bad. That's $25, okay?
$25? You're such a fucking ripoff, dude.
No, I'm no ripoff. You're discriminating my sauce. Now pay the $25.
But if I don't pay it?
Then I send in your credit card information, then I'm calling the cops.
Oh, that's pretty fucked up. You could've just canceled the order instead. That's low that you would steal my money like that. Wow.
Yeah, I steal your money, then I take your bitch, and then I eat your Chinese order, and I pay the $25 now!
How about I cancel the order? So you can stop harassing me?
No, bitch, you harass me. You discriminate my sauce. I'm calling the police.
Good luck with that. You don't stand a chance. I'll just make my own food then.
You lazy bitch, you wasted my time. I got 20 orders backed up in the kitchen and you're wasting my time.
Not really. I'm still waiting for the order. My stomach is crying right now.
But wham, motherfucker, I'm calling the police.
Or is that girl? You need to kill her.
Yeah, that's right. I'll kill her. I kill her. She's discriminating my sauce.
Chop her liver. Put her in the oven.
Yeah, that's why, Chao. I'm gonna chop you up like a fish. I want my $20.
Systems armed.
What do you want, you creep?
No, I told you, I want my $20 now. You come to kidnap Beef Tongue and get your order now.
Or what?
If you don't come get your order, I'll cut you up like a fish. And then I steal your girlfriend, and she get pedicure. And I kiss her feet. I kiss your girlfriend. Look, your girlfriend's so pretty. She's so pretty, pretty girl like my daughter. She's so pretty.
Just leave me alone, you freak! You keep calling here harassing me. I'm gonna call my mom and she's gonna trace the call. Then you gotta go to jail.
Yeah, I'm gonna make beef stew out of your girlfriend. Your girlfriend's so tasty, like one box of broccoli with the duck sauce, soy sauce. She's so tasty.
But please, she's innocent.
No.
I'm coming right now.
Yeah, sure. You live like 55 miles away from here. You can't even drive. Drive your car.
No. I can drive. I have a permit.
Yeah, you're permanently stupid. You're permanently stupid. You discriminate my sauce. Now pay now, I'm gonna cut your girlfriend up. Come on, let's go. Chop, chop, chop. I have a sword and a blade.
No, you better not. Don't touch it, you fucking creep.
Yeah. I cut up like Jackie Chan. Then I mix her around. Yeah, this black guy, he come into my store. And he ordered a number 5 with a side of gravy. Maybe I sell it to his family. You better come now.
Fuck you.
No, me a virgin. That's against my religion.
Jesus.
Yeah, I'm on my way to her house right now. Let me chop her up.
Okay, I'm coming.
No, I'm coming. I kill you. I kill you like Jackie Chan in Rush Hour. I kill you. I told you, pay my $20. Pay my $20 to get out my store. Now you can bail out. You can bail out with one-time payment.
Oh, then let me cancel it, motherfucker. Let me cancel it. If I cancel it, you don't have to kill anybody. I don't have to go here ever again, you asshole. I canceled the order. I canceled it.
No, you don't cancel. I stole your credit card information.
What?
It's too late.
No, I did. I canceled it.
No, you didn't cancel anything. You didn't cancel anything. Now, do you want some wing tongue soup with the hot sauce and a fortune cookie? Your girlfriend's so pretty.
No, wait, Amber, come in. Where my $20? You discriminate my sauce, bitch. I want my $20. $20. Ow.
Security activated.
No. I want my order, motherfucker!
Security unlocked.
No.
Security locked. Security unlocked.
No.
Security unlocked. Security unlocked. Security unlocked. Security unlocked. Security locked. Security unlocked. Security locked. Security unlocked. Suspect has entered the home.
Hello.
I want my $20, you bitch. You're discovering my sauce. Now we can do this the easy way, or we can do it the hard way.
No answer. That's alright, because my knife paid the visit. Ow. Ate the floor, bitch. Yeah, take it ball five, motherfucker. Julia, No, Tara, you gave me my $20 right now. You pay me $20.
Alexa!
Sorry, I'm having trouble connecting to Tara. Sorry, I can't help right now. Say more options, or try again in 5 minutes.
Chain Taiwan, motherfucker!